Jacksonville International Airport, where they're reporting a nice warm, humid 88 degrees. Partly cloudy skies and light winds out of the east around 10 miles an hour. Might be a little bit bumpy once we get down to the lower altitude, so just make sure your seatbelt is fastened. There is no no rain, really. There's some off in the coast, all associated with Tropical Storm Arthur, but it's still pretty well offshore. I think you probably start noticing it on the left-hand side of the aircraft, all the clouds associated with it. Do thank you for calling Southwest. We know you have many choices, but we appreciate your business. We should be
I
down about...
but I don't want you to putting that in your mouth.
225, 230, somewhere in there, so about 20 minutes or something. We'll talk to you about it.
Are you done? You are done?
No, I am not.
Oh.
I'm not doing this back on.